Lawmakers have come to an agreement to fix California's massive deficit.
And KCRA3's Sharkeena Shams is live out at the Capitol now with the winners and the losers in this deal.
Georgia, good morning. $15 billion in spending cuts mean a lot of deep cuts to social services programs, welfare, as well as health care. In fact, they've talked about $9 billion in cuts to education alone. That's what this plan calls for. The question is, will it get approval from both houses of the state legislature? Governor Schwarzenegger and especially Republican lawmakers had refused to raise taxes, limiting their options to cuts of various forms. The deal last night came after 5 hours of closed-door talks between the governor and the rest of the Big Five, the leaders from both houses of the state legislature.
We have accomplished a lot. This is a budget that will have no tax increases, a budget that is cutting spending.
I just hope very sincerely that once we're past this recession, that we will be able to restore some of the areas where we cut.
Lawmakers say the plan, however, has some good news in it, that they believe they may not have to move ahead with a plan for the early release of state prisoners, something that was initially proposed as a way to save money. They also say even though some state parks will suffer, they won't close the nearly 220 state parks they had initially talked about possibly closing as a way to save some cash. The budget compromise, though, is still just a plan. It will go to lawmakers in the next couple of days, and then they could take a vote in the state assembly and the state senate as early as Thursday. We're live this morning at the state capitol. I'm Sharkeena Shams, KCRA 3 reports.